It's me, KK. We're doing the hot mess today in Brawl Strip Only Show. Wanted to show you guys really quickly some fall scents I got yesterday. I'm really happy there's something on my tablet. It's right there, so you probably see me pointing at it. Something wrong with the camera makes it look like I got a black dot somewhere. Anyway, these are my fall scents. If you want to know what I mean when I say scents, I mean wax cubes, wax things for your wax burner or wax warmer, whatever you want to call it. You know, I've showed you these things before. This is my fall, and this is called Autumn Afternoon Stroll. It's really good and strong. I've only used one cube of it. I use the one that says Golden Oak Leaves. Can you see what says Golden Oak Leaves? And the other side says Apples and Acorns. They both have a very strong fall scent. Makes you feel like you're really in the fall. And today's warmer weather. You can tell fall's coming. First day of fall is the 22nd of this month. Anyway, back to the waxes. I got apple butter. I think it smells kind of sour. A little bit disappointed. I thought before I just smelled apple butter. It probably smells more like it after it starts to melt. I will try that later. Next I got is pumpkin maple syrup. Next I got, which I tried a piece of this one yesterday. It's really good. Pumpkin marshmallow cream. I love the one that smells sweet. I got cranberry oatmeal cookie. This one says limited edition. So, this is a black colored one. Can you guess the scent? Can you guess? Few seconds to guess the scent. Anyway, the scent was Around the Campfire. So if you got that right, give you a round of applause. Clap, clap, clap. And the last fall scent I got yesterday is called Honeycrisp Cider. It's got a sour scent to it too. I had another one, I think it's called Black Pumpkin or Black Pumpkin Magic or something like that. I can't remember. I do know it was really black colored, but it had like more of a musky scent to it. I thought it was okay of a scent, but I'm not being on the muscular, perfumey, cologne-y scents. There goes my dryer going off. I need to turn it off. Anyway, I'm more into like the sweet ones, the ones that smells like I got burning now. I like them strong. I like them that throws really good. Walmart does pretty good at throwing. If you don't know what that means, like I said before, you can look it up. But I'm going to go, you guys, because my boyfriend and my son went on a four-wheeler and it's supposed to rain. It's a little bit chilly, but it's not cold enough to get sick. It's not too hot, not hot at all. I think the monitor outside says 60 degrees here. I think it feels wonderful today. I'm loving it because fall is my favorite season through the whole year. I do not like winter at all, so when winter comes, I dread it. Got bee stung today. Where is it? There it is. So it's hurting a little bit. Kind of burns. Stupid bee decided, I'm going to sting you. While I was watching my son and my boyfriend leave on the four-wheeler, I thought they was just going on a small trip. They've been gone for a little while, so I'm praying. Please, don't let them be hurt. I am going to go into next door to his mother's house and go see what we're having for supper today. Because I think there's some leftover meatloaf and some fresh garden green beans over there. I think I'm going to have today. It was so delicious from yesterday. It'll be even better today. I'm going to go, you guys. Love you. Bye.